shit, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks.
Holy shit, dude.
This game's fun. I get to beat women. I'm ready.
I think you're going to be able to one-shot the boss now. What, first try.
He's just going to take one look at me and fucking fall over dead. I'm gonna use my breath of fentanyl on him.
Hit Y, you're gonna want to. You're gonna want to. Get into a world. You'll do a lot of damage as soon as you pull that sword out of the boss. Just spam LB over and over and over again. And once he gets up, back up, okay? That looks so great.
I found myself a banana. Oh, hell yeah. I'll give you a banana.
Get juked. Broke his ankles.
Bro, holy crap, you're so black, bro. That was the blackest thing ever.
I got them J's on.
Nice fellow. He must be dead.
Oh shit, I stole his J's.
Broke his ankles.
No ankles. Stole his J's.
You weren't ready.
Shit.
Nice fellow.
You weren't ready. You weren't ready. Ah, he would boil. He boil. That's why he didn't freeze, because he boil.
It's boiled.
Harder. Shit, like, we gonna go steal shit, man. We're gonna be stealing shit, bro.
You're gonna want your shield out. Bait him into fucking falling off.
Fucking retard!
Alright, now, pause. Just hit your pause and go to quit.
The game. That's how you beat Dark Souls 3. That's Dark Souls 3, everybody! What a fucking great game. You know, it was really hard to beat that one guy. I can't believe this game was that fucking hard. You're broke. What did that sword just call me? Oh.
You can't use that with two hands.
Oh, I'm using this. Yeah. that pretty much works with my character.
Yes. Hey.
Hey, yo, Cole, where the bananas at, though?
Hey, yo, bro, you better not walk up on me. I got that thing.
I can Harpy's parry with the.
All right. It's going to take me a while to get there, but I need to be safe. We in Detroit, man, and, like, kind of danger out here.
One eternity later.
We out here crit-bong right now. Literally Virgil.
You're literally Virgil the Black.
I'm literally Virgil right now. Virgil the Black.
Kill him.
Oh my god!
I am the Storm Man.
Oh, short version to AMD 9 Ryzen 9.
Hang on, Hunter.
You're a fucking dirty n-
God, you are so based.
Right? Look at him just hammer away, dude. I think he's gonna be your favorite.
He's the one that forged this nose. He made that. Look, he's reforging it right now, actually.
Yeah.
I got that Sniffer 9000. The Cunny Sniffer 9000.
Yeah.
Well, it won't let me view the stream, but it's got like a still picture. Nourishment from these
sovereignless souls. Xbox,
and I saw the health potion.
Where's your computer? You did not
Vigor.
Want your computer.
Vigor.
What did you just call me?
Well, I am still console poor, so.
That was the most organic reaction ever.
That's what they would hear. That is 100%.
That's what they'd hear. Well, I mean, that's what I hear because.
Yeah, because Black. Yeah. Anyways, Vigor.
What'd you say, Honky?
I mean, Vigor. Do Vigor, bro. Alright, go up. To the right. Go up. To the right.
Here?
No. Go back up. You had it right. Nah, I lied to you. Okay, go around. Turn around. Go down the fucking stairs.
You better start telling me where to go, man!
Alright, go. Go down.
So here?
Yes. No, not down there. Alright, to the left.
Here? Or
yes,
through there?
Yes, go up. Up there. And then take another left. No. Yes.
That's right. This is right.
I hate you. I fucking hate you.
You don't know your fucking left from your right, you idiot. No. Nothing up here.
My bad, James. You were supposed to have taken a right on those stairs.
So I was correct the first time.
Sure, yeah. We'll just go with that. Go straight. Take a right outside there. Take a left.
Man, I never understood this white people shit. They're always living up on top of mountains. Ain't nothing down there, bro. It's just rocks. And rocks and ain't no trees. I don't know why there's trees and grass here, bro. Because there's no trees and grass down there. It's all just rocks.
That's no motherfucker.
Bro.
Go to the big pier beside. Go up there. Alright, take off your clothes. We're gonna need to.
Oh, hell no. You not telling me to take my clothes off right now, bro.
You need to take off your clothes.
Man, this white people shit always making me do stupid shit all the time. Look at me, bro. It's cold up here, man. Look, the snow. You can't make me not wear clothes in the snow, bro.
Go on, grab that item.
What?
Yeah, there's a big bird up there.
Me, Bixby. Me, Bumperum.
I smell cut. I smell me a sweet treat. I know you up there, bitch.
Okay, which way? Go that way to the wall. Go to the wall. Hit the wall. Hit it. Hit it. Just hit it. Believe me.
You white motherfuckers always make me do. Oh hell nah, bro. Mm-mm. No, I ain't doing this shit. No, mm-mm. Nah, bro. Mm-mm. I can't do the black voice anymore. I can't do this shit. Oh, this shit. Alright, let me be extra open this door here. Look, I can just open the left side for. Goddamn.
Alright, there's gonna be, just run. Oh, we're being invaded. Back up here. No, back up. We're being invaded.
Imagine invading somebody and then, like, not doing anything.
Alright, we'll kill this alarm guy before he wakes up everybody. Alright, dog.
He's moving.
Moved.
Yeah, he moved.
You have your bows.
I do have my bow. Do I dare?
Yeah, you dare. Back out. Hit beats.
Okay, I got it. And then what?
Just release. Is it ready? You missed. You have to aim up higher.
I got him. Yo, bro, what you doing in the house? Get your honky ass out of here.
Careful. He's got a pretty decent weapon. Fucking lag. Hey. Shit. Oh, you beat the game with this character.
Get your way out of here, man! Ah, shit! Get out of my house!
No, you're black. You're black, so you have to be Robert Downey Jr. looking at me in the distance as I run over to you again. Fucking shot by every fucking, gook.
Survive!
You bitch.
Bro.
Didn't tell me to watch it. Yep, definitely got the item.
Did you not get it?
Definitely got the item.
What was it?
I definitely got it. Definitely got the item.
Oh my god, just go back up. Hurry the fuck up before we get invaded. Only for a little bit though, so, you know, only use it when we need it.
I didn't hear a word you said, what?
Okay, just come down the fucking hole. Okay,
you white-ass motherfuckers always jumping down things you shouldn't be jumping down. There's a perfectly good ladder to use. You white people always doing the stupidest of shit. Half this video is just gonna be me talking black.
Yeah.
I'm getting banned.
Yeah. First Dark Souls video goes up. Banned. Alright, is your stamina full?
It is now.
Alright, follow me. Run, 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 sprint, sprint, hold B. Hold B, hold B, hold B. Get to this
door. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, oh shit!
Open it, open it!
Oh, here to go!
Alright, get ready to fight. Back up, bro! Goddamn!
Why are we fucking fighting them in the doorway? Oh, I just died.
Because I have a fucking move that's good to fight them in the doorway. You don't. God damn it, James. Now you have to do that again. This time the dragon's gonna be there. Why would you do that? Why didn't you heal?
I backed up to heal, but you're in my way.
You were literally, you got in front of the door.
You got behind me. You got behind me.
Yeah, you should have backed up the hill because you were fucking.
Nuh-uh, you got behind me.
We're gonna go get your souls back and, yeah. We're gonna be good.
I think my character has a soul.
I know what you are, foul creature.
What that? What am I? What am I, bro? Say it. I know what you're gonna say. Just say it, man. Just say it.
Use a
nice fellow.
Hold on, punish Cunny the first. We have an adventure to do. Where's your Faustian spirit, my brother in arms?
I'm gonna make this first try, man. Ah, shit!
Oh my gosh, the same motherfucker. Alright, open this door.
Yep, I see him, I see him. He's right there.
Right where?
He's right there! It's like trying to kill a fucking spider, man.
He's on top of the tower. Wait,
he's right in front of us!
Oh, hey, there he is.
Are you fucking blind? Help.
Oh,
I fell down. I fell down. I fell down. Hunter, get down here. Bring him down here.
Go in there.
I'm not.
I have no more things. I'm gone, I'm gone. Shut up!
No!
Alright, my shit's down there.
Where? Where? Where?
It's down there, just
down the stairs?
In the same room. In the same room y'all are. Alright, you're out of Ember, aren't you?
I have an Ember. I have one. I don't know where I found it, but yet? I have one. I haven't used it yet. No, I haven't used it.
Alright, don't.
I'm not!
Alright, in that room, there's a chest. Open that chest up. Did you open the chest yet?
I'm killing the knight. The chest.
Alright, open it.
You fucking n-
Pretty funny, wasn't it?
No! No, that wasn't funny! Dude, There's a message here. Enemy ahead. Could this be a beating to a pulp?
Thank God you did not read
and
that. Alright. I'm gonna get off.
But I can't quit you.
I can't quit you. Let's say theoretically, I couldn't quit you.
How would I have felt? How would you feel if I couldn't quit you?
Oh shit, dog. You can quit me.
If you leave me now, you'll take away the biggest part of me. Ooh, no, baby, please don't go.
What, am I like a tick, but like I'm larger than you?
If you leave me now, you'll take away the biggest part of me.
Are we like the joy?
Ooh, no, baby, please don't go. And if you leave me now, you'll take away the very heart of me. Ooh, no, baby, please don't go. Ooh, no, I just want you to stay.